forces were able to overpower Axis troops at Jela and Troina. Even the tanks of the mighty Hermann Goering Division were no match for one of the most accomplished American fighting units of World War II. In 37 days of continuous fighting, the Big Red One had taken control of 18 towns and villages. Operation Husky was an unmitigated Allied success as Axis forces were driven from the island and the Mediterranean sea lanes reopened. Italian dictator Benito Mussolini is removed from power and Italy surrenders on September 8, 1943. Churchill and Roosevelt, believing that momentum had shifted to the Allies' side, commit to opening a second front in Europe to aid the besieged Russian army. Involving over 4,000 landing craft and preceded by U.S. and British airborne drops, Operation Overlord is to be the largest amphibious invasion in history. Now under the command of Major General Clarence R. Huebner, the division sails back to the British Isles that October and begins training for what would become one of the most decisive conflicts of the war.
D-Day.
In the early morning hours of June 6, 1944, under the umbrella of the English Channel's unpredictable weather, the invasion gets underway. The 1st Infantry Division is tasked with securing a section of the Normandy coast designated as Omaha Beach. But the German army is well prepared, and Rommel himself, looking for retribution for his sound defeat in North Africa, is tasked with the defense of northern France. The definitive turning point of the war is at hand, and Hitler's fortress Europa will soon taste the full fury of the battle-hardened troops of the Big Red One.
Oh boy. Shit's about to go down, people. The biggest fight ever. Normandy D-Day. I think it is this mission. The Great Crusade. Yup.
Christ, Kelly! Oh, man, I don't know how those Navy guys do this. This is gonna be no sweat, right, guys? I mean, they probably don't even know we're coming. Just like the lieutenant said.
Oh, yeah, sure, just like the lieutenant said.
Hey, Sarge! Why aren't we in those Higgins boats with the rest of the division?
Because it's our job to make sure those boys get to the beach alive, Private Kelly. Can't believe we're not getting any fire from the beach. Maybe our boys did a better job than we thought.
Let's go, people!
Hold on! We gotta protect those Higgins boats! Take these!
You
have the mortar fire! Take out those bunkers on the cliff face!
These binoculars. Oh, we're not in the boat! Enemy spotted! Boom! Can't see, bro. Boom! For airsoft, should you dress up as a World War II soldier? I could. There's a big event coming soon in Ottawa. It's like 1,000 people, but it's not for airsoft, it's paintball. And it's actually D-Day. I'm going... they're right there. Thank you. No, it's not that. Oh shit.
I got you, buddy.
Everyone into the lifeboat!
Let's go, let's go. Oh shit. Keep moving, Otavernan. Get that shit open. Go, 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 go. Oh shit. Go, 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 go.
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's so many people. Oh shit, I'm gonna die! Thank you! Go, 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 go! Right side, right side, right side! Yeet! Let's go! Push it! Grenade! Boom! Somebody open the door, please. Oh, you bitch. I think I didn't see you. Oh, my bad.
Plant it! Get back! I'm gonna blow it!
Nice. Why is it so quiet? I have 5 bullets left. Need another gun. Thank you. Ah, shit, I forgot to blow it up. My bad. Bitch. Oh, they're right here. Come on, Corporal. Jesus. Ninja, are you still gonna be streaming for the next 2 hours? I wanna give you something. I don't know. The second this game ends, I'm out. I need to go back, actually. God damn it. Oh, shit. Very nice. I'll give it. No need to give me nothing, man. Just being watching. I appreciate it. I don't need nothing. Say so. Open the gate. Cutscene. Oh, I will, Ninja. You're literally my inspiration. Aw. Like I said, no need, man.
Beyond these doors, we still need to secure.
Do we have any idea how well guarded this thing is, Sarge?
No idea, Kelly, but Fox's orders are to secure that depot, whatever the resistance.
Same drill as always, huh, Sarge?
Now someone get those goddamn doors open!
I just opened the door. What do you mean? Woo! Shit. Ow. Oh. What a grenade throw right inside the chamber. Good shit. Got him. Oh my god. Bro! Don't let me die to these peasants! Shit, 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 shit. You know, it's tempting by that ninja outfit. This outfit? It's on Amazon. Will be good for the workout. Sure, actually it's really good for the workout. Oh shit. Repairing. 1 minute. You don't really sweat in it. Come on, repair it. Let's go private. Move your ass.
I think I got it. Ouch.
Now get in there, Corporal, and take out those damn bunkers.
Give me that shit. Boom. Boom! Come on, shoot!
Nice work, Corporal! One more to go! The fuel drums, Corporal! Shoot the fuel drums!
I'm shooting, I'm shooting. Come on, 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 come on! Shoot! Shh! Holy shit! Yeah, I'm gonna buy it. You should, actually. Not the blue one. The blue one's my color. But buy the gray one.
Just a quick word. I scraped through some tough fights since I've been in this man's army. I have to say that this one was the worst I've seen.
I truly enjoyed talking to you. Aww.
We lost a lot of good men back there on that
Appreciate
beach.
It.
And that's a damn shame. But by kicking down Hitler's front door, we saved the lives of hundreds more that will follow.
Yes, sir.
You are the best of the best, and I am damn proud to serve with each and every one of you. All right, enough said. Gather up some ammo, get some rest. I have a feeling that we're just getting started.
We are the best of the best. Oh! Ew, I'm hungry!
I'm a ninja, and I'm gonna get ya. Where the sun don't hit ya. And you'll never see it coming, even if you're on the run. There is nobody in this world that can protect ya. You can't match my speed.
Bye, have a great time!